What we are going to see today is how to create a frequently asked questions kind of document. The document contains questions followed by answers. Questions should be numbered. Answers should come immediately after questions. Visually, both should look different and they should be nicely aligned with each other. If a question goes across the line, that should also be aligned. Now the trick is, and the requirement is, this formatting I am not going to do manually every time for every question and every answer. So let's try to see how this is done. A one-line answer is, this is done by creating custom styles, one for question and one for answer. Let's see how to do it. Add a new document. Right now, whatever I type looks like normal text. No problem. Assume this was a question. Now I want it to look like a question, so I want to give it numbering. But when I give it numbering, it just gives me number one. It doesn't give me anything called question one. So how do I do that? I go here and choose define new number format. This thing is gray in color. What does that mean? This is going to change dynamically. It's like a formula. Technically, it's called a field, but I want some static thing there called question 1, question 2, question 3, and so on. Now, notice what happened when I do this. This has gone wrong because this alignment is lost. So, how do I make sure this alignment works together? I have to go here and move it in such a way that both these guys are aligned properly. Now, this looks like what I want. I also want it to look visually different, so I'm going to choose a nice color. I'll choose green in this case. I want it to look a little bigger, so I use this. Now, this is the way I want a question to look, but every time I don't want to format it. So I'm going to select this. Make sure you have selected the whole paragraph and then go to Styles under Home tab. And then say create a style. It will pick up all the formatting and allow you to create a style. This style we are going to name as question style. It has already picked up the formatting. So we click OK. Now notice what happens. This style is visible here, which is good. Now let's try to find an answer. When I press enter, what happens? By default, it is going to give you another question. Fine. But this is what I want to be an answer. So I don't want it to look like this. I don't want the numbering at all. I just want it like an answer. So let's put a one or two line answer here. Again, comma two. But this one I right now want in normal style. So this is how my answer looks right now. I don't like it. So what am I going to do? Select this whole thing and indent it in such a way that it aligns with my question. Now this is an answer. I want it to look different, so I'm going to go and change its look and feel. I want my answers to look like this. Fine. Now I've got what I want. So I select this paragraph, which has the perfect formatting for my answer, and I create another style. This time we call it answer style and save it. So far, so good. Now I have two styles, question and answer. So now when I press enter, what would I expect? I would like to add the next question. But right now, what is the formatting applied? Answer. Unfortunately, when you press enter, the same formatting continues. So after an answer, ideally, you would have wanted a question. But what formatting you got is answer. Yes, of course, you can change the style and that will become second question. So is this a question? Yes. Is it formatted like a question? Yes. Now when I press enter, I want an answer. Unfortunately, this is going to create another question. Now I will have to manually go and format it as an answer. Now when I press enter, I'll have to format it as question and another question. Unfortunately, not another answer, another question. Problem. I don't want to do this again and again. So what do I do? This is where Word is brilliant. You right click on question, and we want to inform Word that after every question we write an answer. So when you go to modify, notice this brilliant option here. This is the style called question. When I press enter, that means when the next paragraph comes, I want that to be automatically applied the answer style. So far so good, done. Obviously, when I press enter after answer, I want the question style to be applied. So that's another step we are doing. Now I'm doing this for demo purpose. If you create these documents regularly, then it's a good idea to save both these question and answer styles, not only in the current document, but all documents based on this template. That's option one. Second option is create a FAQ document with these styles. Keep the styles only in that document and save that document as a template, which you can use for future frequently asked questions document. Anyway, so now let's see what happens. This is not a question actually. This is an answer. When I press enter, I get a question. Is that not nice? Yes. And after that, I get answer. So question, answer, question, answer, question, answer. Isn't that brilliant? That's how you do it. Thank you.